You guys sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Aiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... your bête de bas.
Where are we going?
Soon you will see. Oh. The Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Strange.
Never gave him a chance.
Good. It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vue courant.
Tout le bagage paraît. À commencer.
Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for first.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From whom?
What's your plan to contact Alt?
We tried to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
For what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction yeah. Connectée.
Connexion stable.
Let's do this.
Oh!
Oof! Qui m'a dit pas protéger lui?
Léon avec Jean-Pierre.
Okay. What now?
Il paraît.
Johnny?
Paris plongé.
Where are we?
This is our BBS, Data Fortress. Bridge to the Deep Net.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready.
So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper. Beyond, there are no borders. Beyond that wall. Few have gone through to the other side. And none have yet returned.
Held up my end of our deal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
How do I get to the other side? Brigitte. Alt!
Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best net runner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
This chip, the relic, it's killing me. Construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
What? But it's your tech. You created Soul Killer.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
What can you do for me, exactly?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
So, have you agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
I'll contact you once I'm ready.
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
So you managed to survive?
No thanks to you, I'm sure.
You must not take any of this personally. We seek Silverhand's construct. You are unlucky. Have accident. Get involved.
So it's okay to make me the fool? That how you do biz? Maybe I ought to give Alt a heads up.
You dare now to lecture me?
Think I'd rather give you your due. Bet other Ranyons never live to enjoy this moment.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm, but here and now, you are in mine.
Actually, was just on my way out.
Mm-hmm.